now privately and honestly, I'm down like an economy.